Wireless Testbench enables you to test wideband wireless systems and perform spectrum monitoring with MATLAB and supported software-defined radios using intelligent and high-speed data transmit and capture. You can use wireless testbench objects and examples for transmit and capture to implement baseband receiver, transmitter, and transceiver at up to the maximum sample rate on supported radios. Follow this link for a current list of supported radio devices. You can capture wideband signals using multiple antennas and set RF properties of supported SDRs from MATLAB. And you can post-process the data that is automatically pulled into the MATLAB workspace. This script captures a 224 MHz wide TV spectrum and plots it using the spectrum analyzer. This example shows the use of a baseband transceiver to implement a loopback workflow. Here we transmitted and captured a sine wave in loopback, and you can see the corresponding peak in the captured spectrum. You can use the preamble detector object for intelligent signal capture. Wireless Testbench provides ready-to-run examples on spectrum monitoring for wireless LAN and custom signal detection and capture. This figure shows an SDR setup for data capture. You can use an FPGA-based intelligent signal capture capability that uses a waveform-specific trigger to record and analyze the data of interest. This feature enables multiple use cases, such as spectrum monitoring, signal detection, cognitive radio, and others. This example shows wireless LAN signal detection and capture, and you can use a similar approach to detect and capture any signal. You can configure the RF properties and set a known preamble sequence that the preamble detector will look for in the incoming waveform. You can also calibrate the detection threshold for your local environment. This script detected wireless LAN signals and decoded the beacon packets to extract the key information, such as SSID, MAC address, SNR, and others shown on the table. Wireless Testbench provides an FPGA-based resampler to transmit and capture custom signals at arbitrary sample rates and standard-based signals like 5G, wireless LAN, and DVB-S2, and others at their native sample rates to simplify the designs. To learn more about the product, you can refer to the Wireless Testbench product page.